kasal ay pagpapatibay at katuparan ng plano ng Diyos sa babae at lalaki na pagsamahin na habang buhay. Katuparan sapagkat ang Diyos ang nagplano na ang babae at lalaki ay magsasama habang buhay.
Together with this thing, what pushed them to get married, aside from their love from each other, is yung Word of God. Tama? We discovered it. Eh. We discovered it. Now that they're married, it will be something wonderful, something, it's like a journey. Hopefully, it will be God-centered.
It is a lifetime commitment na kayo ay magsasama hang buhay. Ito yung plano ng Diyos. Ito yung ibinibigay ng Diyos na grasya kapag ang babae at ang lalaki ay binabasbasan niya sa pamamagitan ng pari. Sinasabi ng Diyos, sa pagbabasbas sa inyo ay naroon ang paggabay at sa pagbabasbas sa inyo kasama niya ako hanggang sa huli ng hininga ng iyong buhay.
Beautiful person, and everyone here knows that. Because for the first time, talagang iyak nang iyak po ako sa kotse kasi akala ko po hindi ko siya mapapanood. You know, I thought I was gonna miss her wedding march. I thought I was not gonna be there for her. So I was calling John James nga and I was panicking. So for the first time, I was crying because I was so scared of missing this beautiful union between you and Ram because I know this is so important to you. And that's just made me realize how much I love you and how much I love Ram also. Si Ramil po, una ko po naging kaibigan. Kami po talaga yung magkaibigan ni Ramil bago naging magkaibigan si Sunshine at si Ram. Through Youth for Christ, kami nila Paolo, we were batchmates.
Sa friendship namin ni Ram, basically it revolves around drinking. So, from grade school, uminom kami mga Slurpee, mga iced tea. Sa high school, ayan, mga Emperador, mga gin. Eh kaso, itong nasa 30 na kami, ang ininom na namin, mga gamot, mga cholesterol, mga blood pressure medicine. So, yung best man, kailangan i-honor yung groom. So, medyo nahirapan ako mag-isip ng mga honorable words para kay Ram eh. Actually nga, inisip ko sana, maid of honor na lang ako. Kay Shine, ang dami.
When she was a baby, Sunshine is already full of zest and positivity. She is always the neutralizer, the pacifier. Of course, a mother and daughter relationship is not perfect. Okay? However, what is good with her is, ano siya? Marispeto, and above all, loving and charming.
Mahal to mahal. Kaso edifice. Pre, ganda naman ng relunto. Tunay. Yun. Letter. May letter. Sobrang excited si Luto. Baba, my love. Hooray, we made it. Unless plan mo pa umalis. Look, just kidding. But seriously, thank you for making our planning and our work to make our wedding happen as easy for me as possible. For always trying your best to make me laugh kahit na corny yung ibang mga jokes. Iba mong jokes. for always bringing me back to earth pag ang layo na ng mga ideas ko, and for simply being around and keeping me secured that no matter what, we could do it and all will be fine. And since we won't get to do our personal vows, dito ko na lang isusulat. I promise to never make a promise I cannot keep. I promise to support you in all the things that you do that I know. make you a better... Ay, shit.
Go at ako pinagtagpo, nag-usap ang ating puso, nagkasundo magsama habang buhay. Nagsumpaan sa may kapal, walang iwanan, taginip o kagulan, haharapin bawat unos na magdaan. Sana'y di magmaliw ang tingin, kay daling sabihin, kay hirap gawin. Sa mundong walang katiyakan, sabay natin gawin kahaponang bukas.
Ibig sabihin, yung pagmamahal na yun, tatagday niyo sa habang buhay. Kahit uugod-ugod na, kahit iba ng mukha, itsura, at kahit minsan nagsasawa ka na at araw-araw na ng paghulat ng mata mo, nakikita mo ang asa mo, pero sasabihin mo, ito yung pinakasalan ko, ito yung minamahal ko, at ito yung regaling ng Diyos sa akin.
Ilang awit ka ba ang aawitin o giniw ko? Ilang ulit ka ba ang uulitin o giniw ko? At nung oras na akong nagpapakit sa'yo, di mo man lang napapansin ang bagong t-shirt ko. Ilang isaw pa ba ang kakainin o giniw ko? Ilang tansan pa ba ang ipunin o giniw ko? Gagawin ko ang lahat, pati ang bisis mo. Huwag mo lang ipagkalit ang pinahanap ko. Sagutin mo lang ako, aking sintay, walang humpay na ligaya.
When Ram wants something, nothing can stop him from getting it. So restless. Example, pag kunyari umiinom kami, naubusan ng beer, si Ram, sobrang restless niya. Harap siya ng pinakamalapit na 7-Eleven.
Ligaya.
Since the first time we met, my life continuously changed. I became a better and stronger person in faith, heart, and mind. I know that I am loved and accepted even with my shortcomings and with who I am.
And to let you take the lead in our life as a family. Hanggang bukas tayo dito, pre. Word by word ako eh. Oh, shot muna. Isa lang.
kanyang, sa harap ng kanyang sambayanan, tinitipan kita maging aking may bahay sa hirap at ginhawa, sa dusa at ligaya. Ikaw lamang ang aking iibigin at ikatanging karugtong ng aking buhay ngayon at kailanman.
Shine, bukal ba sa iyong loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang dibdib si Ramil na iyong pakamamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Opo, Padre. Bukal po sa aking loob.
Ramil, bukal ba sa iyong loob ang iyong pagparito upang makaisang dibdib si Shine na iyong pakamamahalin at paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Opo, Padre. Bukal po sa aking loob.
A lot of challenges as friends, as a couple, and I know more will come as husband and wife. I will always be here to love you, take care of you, and pray with you forever. I promise that I will be strong for the both of us. I will love you until death do us part. I'll see you at the altar, Baba, and can't wait to be your husband.
My better half, the love of my life, and the man of my dreams. I cannot wait to see you later. There is no better way to celebrate our love story than loving our friends, family, and our God. To be with us and share our joy on our wedding day, I love you.